Hey guys, welcome back to Zcode System. Today we are talking about NFL Week 8, which is coming up this weekend, and there are some big games going on as we head towards the playoffs. This is the halfway point in the season, Week 8, as we barrel on towards December and the postseason. As you can see here, we've got our latest blog written by myself up there on the website. You can go and check out the three games that I have profiled with our different predictions and picks there. And you can get some great info on the Kansas City Chiefs and Green Bay Packers as they're going to be going at it, the Carolina Panthers and the San Francisco 49ers, as well as one other game that we've got posted there. But you're going to have to go over to the blog to check that out and to find out which game that is and to get that pick for that NFL game in Week 8. Of course, go over to the Zcode System blog and check out all of the different things that we have there, NFL, Major League Baseball, it's the World Series time, NBA, we've got English soccer over there. So go over there, check that out, and get up to date on all those picks. And sign up while you're there and get to use the VIP wall to help you make your sports wagers and investments this weekend. With us starting with the Green Bay Packers and the Kansas City Chiefs playing at Arrowhead. Okay, so as you can see here, we've got the Chiefs and the Green Bay Packers. Packers burning hot right now, playing some excellent football. Aaron Rodgers has been unreal lately, throwing for over 400 yards last week against the Oakland Raiders, and also throwing for 5 touchdowns against the Raiders. Now you can see the Chiefs, they are average up. They did win last week, or the last time out against the Denver Broncos. 2 losses, though, before that, and they do not have Patrick Mahomes at the moment. Knee injury, he's going to miss about a month of football. So, you know, most of the time people would go with the Kansas City Chiefs to win at home. I'm going with the Packers on this one. And one of those reasons is the Chiefs, as you can see, 2 losses. 2 of those losses coming there at home. 1 against the Houston Texans, 1 against the Indianapolis Colts. So, you know, Kansas City, that home field advantage of Arrowhead Stadium looks to be a bit of a myth this season. And I'm going with the Packers on this one. And I like that score line, putting 32 points there on the Chiefs. I don't know if this is going to be very too close. I don't believe this is going to be very close, especially with Kansas City playing with a backup quarterback going in this game. And, you know, I've talked about Aaron Rodgers just a second ago. He's having a great year playing some fantastic football. He's my pick for the NFL MVP award. He's won it 2 times before, hasn't won it in quite a number of years. Maybe it was 2014 the last time he won it. And I think he's going to pick it up this year. He's been unreal, but he's only 2nd right now, according to leading sportsbooks in odds, right behind Russell Wilson. He is plus 400 last time I checked earlier today to win the NFL MVP. So maybe get on that as well as a Green Bay Packers win and a win in Arrowhead against the Chiefs. So, guys, Packers my pick there. Let's take a look at one other game. And as I said before, we're going to look at the Carolina Panthers going to San Francisco to play a red-hot Jimmy Garoppolo and 49ers. Okay, so as you can see here, we've got the Panthers and the 49ers going at it. Both teams burning red hot right now as we go into this game in NFL Week 8. Now, I love the 49ers. I love what they're doing, undefeated right now this season. And that's a number 2 defense right there playing in San Francisco. Number 23 against the rush, number 7 against the pass. That's Carolina. Number 1 against the pass, that's the San Francisco 49ers, and number 8 against the rush. So playing some excellent football on both sides of the ball, the 49ers are right now. Now, Carolina, they're doing great. They won last time, if I can bring that up here, won last time on the 13th against Tampa Bay. They had a weekend off last week with the bye week. They've won 4 straight games after losing their first 2. Again, bye week. I think that bye week is going to leave them a bit rusty against San Francisco in this game, and I think Garoppolo is going to have another big day under center for the San Francisco 49ers. Now, as you can see here, the total under that Zcode System has predicted for the pick here is under 41.5. I like that. I think this is going to be a very close game, and these two teams are going to be really going at it there in San Francisco. Now, just to give you a little bit more of what you can find at Zcode System, I'll give you the head-to-head, and we can take a look at that just a second. And that's the power rankings indicator, actually. You can take a look at that and see how the power rankings are going. You can see the 49ers right now, right here in the power rankings indicator, looking fantastic. Let me get back out of that, and let's go to the head-to-head. As you can see, though, Carolina have won the last two games that they have played against San Francisco. If you see here, they haven't played for 2 years. The 49ers weren't a great team at that time, but now with Garoppolo in that team, that trade is really paying off. And I think the 49ers are going to take this win. I went against the 49ers last week. I didn't think that they could go to LA and beat the Rams. They did. They surprised me. And so I'm going to back them this week. I like that 49ers team, and especially like Jimmy Garoppolo. And I like to see how that trade is panning out for the Niners. So guys, like I said earlier, you can go over to our website. You can go over to Zcode System, and you can get another pick that we have there. And I'm not going to tell you what that is. You're just going to have to go over there and check that out and get all up to date on things for NFL Week 8. And of course, go over to the website, sign up, and join to get all these VIP picks every week. And you can get them for all kinds of different sports that we do at Zcode System, whether it be NBA, Major League Baseball, NHL, NHL and NBA both starting up recently, English soccer. We've got all of these great picks that you can get over at Zcode System. So go over there, sign up, and get those today and help yourself with your sports investing. So guys, good luck with NFL Week 8. I hope you have a great weekend with your sports betting, and I hope you have a great time watching your NFL action. So we'll see you next week at Zcode System with our next video. See you later, guys.